member for North Island.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. Madam Speaker, BC Ferries is looking for a variance from Transport Canada on a refuelling regulation for its new Polish-built ferries. Instead of following international codes and fueling from shore or from a barge, BC Ferries wants to bring a truck onto the ferries into an enclosed space. This isn't done anywhere else in the world because of safety reasons. There are too many potential ignition points. So, Madam Speaker, to the Minister of Transportation, why is BC Ferries putting worker and passengers' lives at risk by trying to get the rules changed?
Minister of Transportation.
Thank you very much, Honourable Speaker, and I certainly thank the member for the question. What I can say is this. I am not aware of the specific details that she has mentioned in the House today. I will endeavour to understand what exactly is at issue here. But I will say that everything that BC Ferries does with respect to the operation of their many ferries across the coastal ferry system is all done in absolute compliance with Transport Canada safety guidelines. Here, here.